one of the greatest things about the United Way is that we do support 15 member agencies. We do know that when your money goes in, you're supporting 15 agencies instead of that money just supporting one. We have always looked for quality nonprofit organizations. We're currently supporting, are fiscally responsible. You know that they've got full operational boards, and that's one thing that the United Way has always promised, that when you give money, we'll be giving it out to nonprofit organizations that are, you know, really doing the right thing. The traditional model is basically what everyone's really used to, an annual campaign in the fall of every year with all of the money going to the 15 member agencies. But as our donors are getting more sophisticated, people want to know exactly where their money is going, they want to be seeing outcomes. So what the United Way Worldwide has decided to do is go with a community impact model. The United Way boards are doing community needs assessments, looking at census data. They are also doing focus groups, they're doing individual interviews. And from those community needs assessments, they are picking out the biggest needs in the community, areas of health, education, and income, or impact areas such as looking right at the working family, looking at childhood literacy, childhood education. The goal is to be able to say back to the donors, this is the impact that your money is having.